1950s and 1960s. The United States Air Force began a project called Probability Police, Purpose Unknown. By spring 1960, the project was ready for its first volunteer. Requirement: have the highest IQ in the U.S. military. Reasoning: that would be a general in one of the branches. A place that trained generals was found in Georgia. The general with the highest IQ had gladly donated his essence in service to his country, received his donation fee, and forgot all about it. At same time, an enlisted man stationed at Fort McPherson, Georgia, but possessing the lowest IQ of any military anywhere ever, was being tested to see if his essence was even strong enough to get his young wife pregnant. When the general handed over his essence to his driver holding his cup, the two cups got mixed up. So began the probability police. I would be arriving in 9 months and swapped at birth by a different individual known simply as I am. Sound crazy? Probably.